If you had every member of the organization in front of you right now, players, coaching staff, front office, and you were allowed to give them a message about next season, what's that message?
Stay positive. We're going to have a good team. We're going to be in there as we were even with all the injuries the last 2 years. You know, we were in there most of the season in the fight. And that's one thing these players have is fight. And we've got good veterans. We're going to have good leaders. And we've got some exciting young players coming. So be positive. Be optimistic. It's going to be a good year.